So I'm trying to give some characteristics. So that when one day when meditating and going on, so we understand easily. So if some caliber, if some who had already meditated for a long time, they can understand instantly. And they recognize the mind when somebody explains. So just now, I'm just giving characteristics of the mind. So, okay. So be in that empty. So being in just that kind of a empty. But when we be in that empty, no problem comes here. No problem comes here. No, what problem comes now? Now thought comes. How thought is looking like? Is it well known? What is the shape of thought?
Shape in brain.
Yeah, honestly. Now you think one thought. I am, today I will go home. Now everybody must think that, okay? Today I will go to my home. Are we thinking just now? Are we thinking? Today I am going to my home. Okay, that is the thought, right? That is the thought we are thinking. Okay, look directly to that thought. Today I am going to. Okay, mind is already, our base mind is already like a space. Neither in the front, nor back, nor up, nor down, nor inside, everything, you know? It's like a space. Our mind is like a space. See, now our mind is like a space. From that space, now thought comes. Now imagine that thought is coming in the front. So look at that thought. I am going home. You look at that thought. What can you see? Thought is also nothing other than space. Thought is also nothing other than empty. Now what is the difference between empty mind and the thought? These two. What is the difference?
I imagine my thought all the time.
Okay.
When you said we are going home, I think about my home.
Okay.
I don't know to get rid of it.
That home is a form. Home, if imagine that home is a form. I'm going home. You are thinking thoughts, right? But that home is a form. You imagine in a form. Where is that? That is actually the manifestation of your mind, your imagination. But home, you can see the color also. You can imagine color home. You can imagine the story of home. How many stories? Not only that, you can imagine how many people are there. You can even see the people in the mind. But don't you think that this imagination is again another kind of a dream? Don't you think this imagination is simply a dream? You can imagine this and you can just simply dissolve this and you can imagine again other. And you can simply dissolve that and you can again imagine other. So don't we know that this is simply my imagination? I can imagine in 100 homes. Or actually I have only one home, but in my mind I can imagine home in Washington. I can imagine home in, you know, Australia. Everywhere I can imagine. So is this true? Is this true or not? What we imagine, is this true? Firstly. So it is not true, firstly. And secondly, the thoughts, you know, these thoughts. If you try to, especially the who does the shamatha meditation, for them, I am going home. So that thoughts. Is that essence in thought? Is truth in that thought? This thought is nothing other than empty. I am going home. Is it empty or not? Or some kind of shape, can you show the shape? Or can we just hear that thought? So it is empty. Is it empty or not?
Empty.
I'm going home.
Empty.
Is it empty, right?
Yeah.
Now how about this empty, that in the department of that